Guys, welcome back to the Block Squad. I'm Block Squad 1000. And yeah, we'll be playing Minecraft today. Now, before we get anything started, I'm gonna say that yesterday I got a really, really cool new headset from Future Shop and a really nice mouse. So yeah, that's pretty, pretty cool. This way I'll be able to hear my voice a bit more, and not that stupid humming noise in the background. Right now I have the volume on the game put into the headphones, but maybe another day I'll, put it into something else, like, so then it won't have to be into the headphones. I just haven't figured that thing out. Alright. So what should we do today? I don't know. We should do something cool, though. I'm gonna kill you. Yeah. Yeah. Die. Oh, wow. That must have been painful. Hey, piggy. Hi, piggy. Okay. I don't know what to do. Should we go mining? Let's go mining. I have this much left in my iron pickaxe. I should probably make a pre-made stone pickaxe. Or no, I should make a pre-made iron pickaxe. So let's go ahead and put that together right now. No, I need sticks. Okay. That. And there we go. Let's go mine. Okay, so if you can still hear that humming noise, then, I don't really know what to do. Maybe I haven't plugged in the headset right or anything. So yeah, just tell me in the comments. I'm not really too sure how it works. Okay. So let's go ahead down this corridor. Yeah. No, this is long. So just going on and on. Okay. Let's go down this way. I hope that we find something this time, though. Hey, it's redstone. Wait, I hear lava. I should stand back. Alright, I can't do this. Too bloody dangerous. There's lava there. Just too fucking scared. So do that. Let's find this way. Still lava, I can still hear it. What the hell? I can hear it loud and clear. Let's try and mine for something else. Yeah. I don't exactly know what I'm looking for at the moment. I just hope that I find something good. Cause I don't want to find something boring. Oh, there's some iron. They still hear the lava. What the hell is going on? I should get out of here. They don't really have much of a choice. So, yeah, let's just return to the surface now. I have no idea what to do. I'm almost on my 100th video special, and I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be doing Half-Life 2 Lost Coast, which was originally designed to be part of the game, but was later cut, due to, I don't remember, I don't know, it was just later cut, but you can download it, and you can play it, and it was really, really fun to explore and stuff. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna, I don't really know what to do right now. You know, I haven't done an episode in a couple of days, and so, you know, at the moment, I just kind of blank as to what I'm supposed to be, doing right now. I mean, like, most of the time in these episodes, I just do the same thing over and over again, so I'm gonna try and do something different. Let's see, should I explore this forest for a bit? Sure. Let's do that. Oh, it's a jackal. It's a pumpkin head. It's a pumpkin. Let's go get that. Oh, I heard a dungeon. I hear a dungeon sound. I hate those. I hate the dungeon sounds. If you hate them, thumbs up. Okay. I have no idea what to do right now. No, maybe I'll just go head back. You know, I think I'm just gonna end the episode right there. I'm just kind of, my mind is blank right now. I have no idea what to do in this episode. So, yeah, I guess that's just the end. I'll just get back to the house first. This forest is big. Run, fall, God. Okay. We're almost there now. Alright guys, see you later, I'm Block 12,000, and I'll see you in the next episode, bye!